Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, picking up another Mage's Guild quest. What have we not done? Naughty gods. How about flocks of imps? Because it's been a while since I fought any imps. We had a little accident here, just lately. One of our students was testing a portal spell and ended up bringing some imps out of oblivion. He feels awful and offered 586 gold pieces to whoever kills the imps. Would you be able to hunt them down? Here in the guild? Yes. Good. I don't know where the imps are or how many there are. Everyone on the street saw them fly off, though, so ask around. You have 9 days or I give the job to someone else. Alright. Guess they're out there somewhere. I'm not hitting you. Or you. Imps! I don't know if they're out here on the streets? Or I have to ask if they're in some residence. What about? Where is Imps? Palace? I mean, I know where that is. Regional? How I find Imps? I don't know how to ask about this. I mean, if they were out here, I would get a message that the villagers are panicking again. And there's plenty of them around, and they're not panicked. What is this place? Oh, this is their palace. You been having any imp problems? Look around a little bit for imps. You have an imp issue? We found palace. You are in it. I think under things you ask about imps. Lady. Is there no upstairs floor? No second floor to your palace? Oh, there is. They're not very palace-like. Greetings. Royal beds. Well, I'm not seeing any imps around here. That's for sure. When I come in? Maybe it says more here. The Mage's Guild of Menevia has hired me to kill some imps. I need to track them down first, and then I need to have the assignment completed and be back in 9 days to get my payment. How do I track them down? I can't ask anybody. Bless my lord, just what I need. Tell me about imps. The imps. Maybe if I ask about the Mage's Guild. Any news? Everyone knows that Aya Sophia had a grudge against the Order of the Lily, but now they're really going at it. Maybe I'll ask in a tavern? Where's the nearest tavern? Just south of here. Whoops! Didn't mean to do that. Or that. I don't want the villagers to panic. The Screaming Mug. Any news? The vampires are not just mindless monsters. The clans meet in secret and plot to control all of mankind. None that I know of. Okay. Mage's Guild? Means absolutely nothing to me. You live here in town, do you not? Where am I supposed to be looking for these imps? I'm just used to being able to ask people things. You there! Metal butt. This better be good. I'm busy. Any news? Summoners of Stendar and archaeologist locators hate each other. I wouldn't be surprised if somebody didn't end up dead because of it. Okay. That's a residence or a bookstore? And behind this is the bookstore. This? No. Wait. This is a shop over here. Maybe a merchant would know. Greetings. Hello? Greetings to you. Do you have any interesting gossip? Until recently, Northmore and Ikalan worked together. They just recently severed their alliance. I try not to spread rumors. After you just did some. Okay. Where is Imps? I mean, I don't know if it would just show up on some people's list and some not. That's just where I can find it. Alright. If I ask for work, they're just gonna give me another quest. Hi. Dragon's teeth, just what I need. What? I heard that Sibiades and fighter equippers have patched up their differences. You are in Manevia, in Manevia. My kingdom for some imps. I'm headed west. I came from here, though. That's back to the main. Just go. Let's head north. I don't think there would be an assert. Kitty. Do you not know where the imps are, Kitty? Maybe there would be in a certain residence? Of course, I don't have a way to ask. There's less people around here, I notice. Greetings, madam. I have 1 minute of your time. Hooray. The Order of the Hour and Summoners of Zen hate each other. Wouldn't be surprised if someone ended up dead. Things. Imps. Where are the imps? I will ask this dog. Where are the imps, boy? Where's the imps? Okay. North. The hell do I want? I want imps. That's what I want. Yeah, I don't understand this quest. I don't know how to find out where they are. And if I can't complete the quest, it doesn't look good. My reputation will go down a little bit. The Green Pit. Ride the Victor. Persephone, I may be in very great trouble indeed. It would appear that one of my former associates, in an effort to make my life more hellish, has passed some counterfeit gold bricks to me. Innocently, I passed them on to four of my most valued allies in return for services rendered. I obviously must retrieve those bricks before they discover that the gold is Foscarium, which may be in 15 days or less. I am paying about 245 gold pieces for each bar of false gold that you retrieve. Sound agreeable? Sure, why not? By the mists, that's good. Now, one of the bars is at a bank called the Bank of Amnevia in Balebrune. One is in a stronghold called the Crypt of Maruvalon. One is in Balebrune at the palace there. Okay, two in Balebrune at the palace and the bank. The last is in the Buckington residence in Ashfield Manor. Now, recall that you have only 15 days for this, and I'd rather have one in that time than all four. Go Good luck, Persephone, and Julianos bless your journey. Alright. Can I... Julianos, would you please hurry? I'm looking for imps right now. Then I'll head to the other place. I'm about to head to the place anyway, because... Imps? Tell me about the imps. King Gothard insulted Venana. Venana Morford in a missive. Now teachers of Stendar is out to get Daggerfall. Really? But you didn't hear it from me. Regional... things? Maybe I'm not checking things often enough. Do you know anything about opportunities for profit? Ah, the curse of the drinking classes. I can't help you. Is that what class I chose? By choosing mage? I'm a drinking class? You might be interested to know that the Marin Knights has just allied with the host of the True Horn. I have no idea who they are. It's open. Boobs. I need to... You have an imp problem. I never understood why the Mages Guild and Wayrest were feuding. Well, at least that's over now. You have a tentacle. Alright, random imp inspection. You pass. Yeah, I don't know what to do about these imps. A flock of imps? The odd merchandise. Everybody knows that the prostitutes had a grudge against Karu, but now they're really going at it. Really? I might take care of his other thing. Doesn't say in some other place, just I need to track them down. Kind of oh crap. I don't know why every once in a while it's so loud. Okay, so Balebrone. There's a bar in each one in the palace and the bank. Let's go to Balebrone because I'm not getting anywhere with the imp thing right now. Maybe people don't know about it yet. Maybe I come back and they'll be like, oh yeah, there's imps all over. No. I can cast in an extra time now, I notice. Okay, so... Balebrone. They've died. Are you an enemy? You're a Nightblade. And where are you heading? Into town. Alright, where's the bank? Oh, sure. And then the palace. That must be the palace there. Let's head for the palace. We could ask them about the bank. Southeast. I thought I saw that rock move. It's locked. When does it open? What do I find a gold bar? I think I just need to look around for it. This is the searching part. Here. I require. Oh, bother. Would it be in a crate? Am I supposed to steal it? Is this like on the down low kind of thing? Left alt is sneak. Oops. Wait. Gold. Now I took that. Are you coming after me? No, you're not. Excellent. Where's the bank, by the way? Where is... banks. Well, try not too far to the southeast if you don't mind walking. Alright, he's pointing to it on my map. There you go. So it is just going to be laying out. Say southeast? Oh, it's not far at all. I passed right by it. And my scrolling. Alright, so they're just laying on the ground, and no one cares if we pick them up, apparently. Who put that pig there? Is this it? Okay, it's not this, and not this, it's this. You see a gold bar? bar, laying around. Just laying around, you know. Oh, don't want to go out. I stopped myself. Aha! Whoa! Oops. Die, Knave! You here to stop me from getting fake gold? Huh. One hit point, come on. Bonus stuff. Ooh, Elven Broadsword, nice. Steel boots. Wasn't there two of them? Oh. Whoa! More than two. Burglar died? Oh, crap. Yikes! Backstabbed him. I wasn't even sneaking. What'd I pick up from him? Oh, I can't get that? Yeah, the cuirasses are very heavy, apparently. There's the gold. Yeah, because I'm carrying the gold, I can't pick it up. We need battle music for these. Gotcha. Next! Oh, my dagger! Can I fix that? I need to go get that fixed. Can't be without the ebony dagger, no way. This just moves a lot slower. I'm not used to it. Whoa. Hopefully the mage wasn't a good guy. I was just wondering about that too, if I needed to have it fixed soon. Oh, this is not good for fighting. Whoa. There's a lot of foes. And I'm out of mana. Ah, gonna die. Battle Mage died. There's another. There's at least one more.
Whoa!
Burglar. Dwarven Tanto. Interesting. It's my first Dwarven thing. 3 to 10 damage. I'm using what? Steel Daikatana. Wait a second. 3 to 21 damage. The Elven Broadsword is 2 to 13. 3 to 10. Oh crap. I like the way that I have to initiate the fight. I am so close to being dead right now. And I think there's more of these people. Well, if the guards attack me, I'll know that I messed up and one of these people was good. I put my sword in there. My dagger. I didn't want to do that. It's gonna be down at the bottom? Yeah. I know it's broken. I need to get it fixed. Elven longbow. That's what I have, right? Ooh, I have a steel longbow. I haven't been using my bow lately. 4 to 18 for the steel, 5 to 19 for elven. I'm gonna put the steel one in there. Get the hell out of here. I need to head for the nearest inn. We need a lot of rest. How do I get out of here, lady? Before more people attack. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. I don't know how to get. What? Tavern. Right here. This? Help! Help me! The door! I'm under arrest? Ah! Hey. If I surrender, I'm gonna fail both quests.